us about love?
Well, there's love of children, love of self, love of God, love of a partner. And all of them have a different shape, but all of them is the same in the end. It's about sensitivity. It's about passion. It's about unconditional giving of self to another person.
I couldn't see myself in a million years not loving you. You've been great to me, my family, my daughters. You didn't have to be. You're my angel. You're my guardian angel. You know that. And I can't wait to spend the rest of this eternity with you. Forever. I promise to outlove you.
You're my strength, my heart, my light, and my soul. I vow to listen to you, love you, and value every breath with you. From this day forward, I promise to love you unconditionally and to grow with you, mind, body, and spirit. With that, as your wife, I will never keep score, even though I'm totally winning. Since the girls have been brought into my life, I've grown to conquer a different capacity of love. I love each of them as if they were my own. Forever protect them under our throne. I love you.